children, how are you all? I hope all of you are fine. Children, yesterday we have completed English workbook part exercise 3.1, 3.2 and 3.3. Yes, now we are going to complete our 3.4, exercise 3.4. All of you open your workbooks, page number 7. Okay? I hope all of you have completed your homeworks. Yes, have you all written homeworks? Okay. Next, 3.4. Read the passage and complete the table. First, you have to read the passage. And then, table is given down, isn't it? That one, table you have to complete. Okay? See there. Once, there live a little girl named Luca. Okay? She asked her father, Dan, if she could visit her grandfather. Okay? Yes, you can, her father said. Be careful and take your sister with you. Okay? This is the passage given there. Okay? In that, you have to take proper nouns and common nouns. Did you all remember what are proper nouns and common nouns? Yes. Proper nouns means names, special names given to a particular person, place, animal or thing. Okay. Common noun means we use the names commonly, like girls, sisters, fathers, like that. So, you have to first underline the proper nouns. Okay? Underline the proper nouns in the passage. Then, tick the common nouns. Then, it will become easy for you to complete the table. Okay, children? See there. Proper nouns, common nouns. Okay? You have to write these nouns according to their gender. Male and female. Male means you know, no? Males are the boys, gents, men. Okay? Females are girls, ladies, women. Okay? Proper noun, Dan. Okay? Dan. Common noun, father, grandfather. Okay? Next. Proper noun, Luca. Female. Girl, sister are the common nouns. Okay? Understood, children? Okay. See. Now, writing jumbled sentences. There are two sentences given. They are jumbled. There is no meaning like that they have given sentences there. But you have to read and correct the sentences. You have to combine those two sentences and make perfect sentences. Okay, so see that exam exercise 4.1. Okay, the given sentences are all mixed up. Okay, rewrite them in correct order. Rewrite them in correct order. Remember that each sentence should begin with capital letter. Okay, and should end with a full stop. And should end with a full stop. So, one is done for you. See the children. Okay, first one. Early Diwali, up on we wake. What's that you have to write, the children? We wake up early on Diwali. We wake up early on Diwali. Okay? I to the market to go flowers buy. I go to the market to buy flowers. Okay? Flowers we house with decorate our. We decorate our house with flowers. Okay? Clothes everyone new wears. Everyone wears new clothes. We candles and light diyas evening in the. We light candles and diyas in the evening. Okay. Now. Early Diwali full stop. Up on we wake. What you will write, children? We wake up early on Diwali. We have to write. We wake up early on Diwali. Okay? We wake up early on Diwali. Got it? Next, I go to the market. I go to the market to buy flowers. Full stop. Started with capital letter, ended with full stop. Okay. Next, flowers we house we decorate. We decorate our decorate decorate our house 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 with flowers. 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 Okay. Clothes everyone new wears. Everyone wears new clothes. E-V-E-R-Y. Every. O-N-E-1. Everyone. W-E-A-R-S wears. N-E-W new. C-L-O-T-H-E-S clothes. Okay. Next. We candles and light the ass evening in the. What will I children? We light candles and diyas. We light candles and diyas in the evening. E-V-E-N-I-N-G. Evening. Got it, children? Was the first one we have written? Question is given wrong. Yes, we have corrected this question. We wake up on early Diwali. W-E-V. W-A-K-E. Wake. U-P. Up. E-A-R-L-Y. Early. O-N. On. D-I-W-A-L-I. Diwali. Starting with capital letter. Ended with full stop. Okay. Then, I go, T-O-2-T-H-E, M-A-R-K-E-T, market, T-O-2-B-U-Y, buy, F-L-O-W-E-R-S, flowers. Okay, next. Flowers, we house, we decorate, what you will write? V-W-E-V. Decorate, D-E-C-O-R-A-T-E, decorate, O-U-R, our, H-O-U-S-C, house, W-I-T-H, with, F-L-O-W-E-R-S, flowers, okay? We decorate our house with flowers, okay? Next, clothes everyone new wears, what's the correct sentence? Everyone, E-V-E-R-Y, every, O-N-E-1, everyone, wears, W-E-A-R-S, wears, new, N-E-W, new, clothes, C-L-O-T-H-E-S, everyone wears new clothes, okay, then, we candles and light the ass evening in the, what you have to write, V, W-E-V, and light, G-S-T, light, candles, C-A-N-D-L-E-S, candles, A-N-D, and D-I-Y-A-S, diyas, I-N, in, T-H-E, the, evening, E-V-E-N-I-N-G, evening. Okay, children? So, these sentences are jumbled and you have to correct the sentence and write in the blanks. Okay, children? Sentence has two parts, a naming part and an action part. The naming part tells us who or what the sentence is about. Okay? The action part tells us what the naming part does. Okay? So, circle the naming parts and underline the action parts. These are the sentences and you have to circle the naming part and underline the action parts. What naming part means? Who? Who is doing what? Action means by whom the action is being done. Okay? So here, the dog is the naming part. Okay? What the dog is doing, children? Barked at the girl. Underline. This is action. What this dog is doing, that one is action. The two girls are singing a song. First one, the dog is the naming part. Barked at the girl is the action part. Second one, the two girls are singing a song. What is naming part? The two girls. What they are doing? Action. Are singing a song. Underline. Okay? Here, what is the naming part? My father. What he is doing? Action. Is cooking dinner in the kitchen. This is naming part. This is the action part. Okay? This one. Woodpecker. Woodpecker is the naming part. What it is doing? Action here. Make holes in the trees. Make holes in the trees. This is the action. Which naming part? That is woodpecker is doing. Okay? This one. The cat. The cat is the naming part. Ran after the mouse is the action. Okay, children? First one. The dog is naming part. Barked at the girl is the action part. The two girls naming part. Are singing a song is the action part. My father is naming part. Is cooking dinner in the kitchen is the action part. Woodpecker is naming part. Make holes in the trees is the action part. The cat is naming part. Ran after the mouse is the action part. This sentence has two parts. Naming part and action part. Here, textbook page number 9. Okay. Let us read second lesson meanings. Okay, children. Now, first one is shelf. All of you know shelf? What is shelf? I think all of you have shelves in your houses. What are you doing in the shelves? You are keeping some things. Your clothes, your books, everything. Okay? Shelf means it is the board. It is a board. Fix it to the wall on which one can keep things. What's the spelling, children? B-O-A-R-D-S. Boards. F-I-X-E-D. Fixed. T-O-2. T-H-E. The. W-L-A-L-N. W-A-L-N. Wall. Boards fixed to the wall. O-N. On. W-H-I-C-H. Which. O-N. One. C-A-N. Can. K-E-E-P. Keep. T-H-I-N-G-S. Things. Okay. Shelf means boards fixed to the wall on which one can keep things. Okay. Next. Fairies. All of you know fairies? How the fairies are? They are very cute. They are magical creatures, children. They have magical stick in their hand. Okay. And they will be having wings also. That's what is fairies. Okay. Fairies means S-M-A-L-L, small, M-A-G-I-C-A-L, magical, C-R-E-A-T-U-R-E-S, creatures, W-I-T-H, with W-I-N-G-S, wings. Fairies means what? Small, magical creatures with wings. Okay? Next one, M-O-N-S-T-E-R-S. What are monsters? Monsters means big. They are big UGLY ugly, SCARY scary, CREATURES creatures. Big, ugly, scary creatures. Okay, next one. Far away. FARAWAY. Far away means a place. APLACE. Place. That, THAT, that. ISE. FAROFF. Far off. A place that is far off. Okay. Idea pot. IDEA. Idea. POT pot. Idea pot. Idea pot means a person's. A PERSONS, person's mind, MIND, mind. A person's mind is idea pot. Okay? Read again, children. Shelf. Shelf means boards fixed to the wall on which one can keep things. Boards fixed to the wall on which one can keep things. Fairies. Small magical creatures with wings. Small magical creatures with wings. Monsters. Big, ugly, scary creatures. Big, ugly, scary creatures. Far away. A place that is far off. A place that is far off. Idea pot. A person's mind. A person's mind. Okay, children? Children, literature comprehension. What's the first question? What kinds of books does the girl's mother have? Okay, what is the answer? THE GIRLS, girls, MOTHER, mother, HAS, has, BOOKS, books, OF, of, FAIRIES, fairies, GHOSTS, ghosts, AND, and, MONSTERS, monsters, ON, on, THE, STREET, street, AND, and, FARAWAY, far away, TALES, tales. Okay? The girl's mother has books of fairies, ghosts and monsters on the street and far away tales. Okay? The girl's mother has books of fairies, ghosts and monsters on the street and far away tales. Okay? Monsters on the street and far away tales. Next. Second question. What does the girl need to think of? The girl needs to think of a way to make her mother smile in the girl's own style. What's the answer, children? She wants to make her mother smile on her birthday in her own style. Whose style? Girl's style. She wants to present something to her mother so that her mother can be happy. She want to present a gift in her own way, in her own style, girl's own style. Okay? THE GIRL, girl, NEEDS, needs, THINK, think, OF, of, AWAY, way, TO, MAKE, HER, her, MOTHER, mother, SMILE, smile, INTHE GIRL, apostrophe S, girl, OWN, own, STYLE, style. The girl needs to think of a way to make her mother smile in the girl's own style. Okay? Next, third one. Why does the girl decide to write a book and not buy one? Because she has a different idea in her mind to present her mother. So, instead of spending money, she wants to present a gift to her mother. to make smile. Okay. The girl, T-H-E, the G-I-R-L, girl, D-E-C-I-D-E-S, decides, T-O-2, W-R-I-T-E, write a book, V-O-O-K, book. The girl decides to write a book. Okay. The girl decides to write a book. And not B-U-I, by, O-N-E, one, by one, because, B-E-C-A-U-S-E, because, S-H-E, she, W-A-N-T-S, wants, T-O-2, D-O-D-O, to do. S-O-M-E, some, T-H-I-N-G, thing, something. D-I-F-F-E-R-E, and different. Instead, I-N-S-T-E-A-D, instead. O-F, of, J-U-S-T, just. S-P-E-N-D-I-N-G, spending. M-O-N-E-Y, man. Okay? The girl decides to write a book, okay, and not by one. She don't want to buy anyone because she wants to do something different. Because she want to do something different instead of just spending money. Okay, children. So now your homework is you have to write literature comprehension in your homework. Okay, children. Thank you.